means a jury will eventually hear Cotter's own words used against him at trial. Jennifer Westaway, CBC News.